Welcome everyone to the module on water quality. In this module, the focus is on water quality. Water quality is a crucial issue for environmental health, given that water is essential for life on Earth. Residents of the United States and other developed countries assume that they will be able to turn on a faucet and draw a refreshing glass of water that is free from dangerous contaminants and microbial agents. In contrast, a safe water supply is not always available in less developed regions of the world, where waterborne diseases represent a significant public health threat. In this module, you'll learn about chemical and biological contaminants in the water. Among the biological contaminants of concern, you will differentiate among the various microbial agents such as viruses, bacteria, protozoa, and helminths, and provide examples of diseases caused by each of these agents. To control the safety of water in the United States, the Clean Water Act and the Safe Drinking Water Act are two very important regulatory frameworks that you'll learn about. You will finally describe the various steps of drinking water treatment and explain the sewage treatment process by using systems diagram. Many of the content in these modules are very practical, and you'll find the knowledge gained in this module extremely valuable. So let's get started.